So the announcement that everyone was waiting for in the sporting world has finally happened. The Olympic sport has been postponed. The Olympics that was supposed to take place in June 2020 has now indefinitely been postponed till 2021. Date abhi tak aayi nahi hai, par ye bola gaya hai ki it has to be finished by the summer of 2021, which means ki January to June, July 2021 can be any of the dates which could be given for the Olympics. Usko aane mein, I think, 3-4 hafte lagenge. IOC and, of course, also the Japanese Federation and the Japanese government will get together and decide on a date. Lekin uske baare mein baat karne ke liye, the kind of implications this postponement will have on athletes who are preparing for the Olympics. And keep in mind that athletes who prepare in an individual sport and prepare for 4 years to peak at the right time for the Olympics, what kind of implications will it have on them? You're joining us on a brand new episode of Newsclick Sports, where we're going to be talking about the Olympics and the implications on athletes. Leslie Xavier hamare saath hai, Nikhil Naz hamare saath hai. And before we get chatting, Leslie, yaar, commiseration, sir, aapko Japan ki aapne ticket katwai thi ki nahi katwai thi?
Luckily, katwaya nahi tha, wait and watch policy tha.
Paise bach gaya tha.
Paise bach gaya. But yeah, it's disappointing that way. Ki I've had close calls with the Olympics right from younger days. So this time, but again, when you look at it, being a journalist, you can peak at 60 also. So I'm hoping that in the next 2-3 games time, I will get to go to one of the Olympics like that way. But having said that, I mean, the fate of the athletes is pretty, sad that way, because there are a lot of athletes who would have been completely focused at peaking at the right time for the games and completely invested in that. So that's a sad state for them to be.
Yeah, I don't know if the correct word is sad, because see, if this Olympic postponement would have happened courtesy of corruption or say governments fighting with each other or a war or something, then you could understand and say ki yaar chalo isme athletes bechare kyun maar kha rahe. But here is a scenario which is affecting the entire world. And as we speak, all of us are in that 21-day quarantine as well. Nikhil, from an athlete's point of view, ye kitna bada jhatka unke liye in terms of preparations, because aap wo 1/10th of a second, say you talk about a track and field athlete, to get that 1/10th of a second, you have to do regimented training day, week in, week out. Aur 3-4 mahine mein shayad you can gain that 1/10th of a second. To us lihaz se suddenly sab kuch rad kar diya gaya hai. Aur aapko date abhi pata hi nahi hai. So from an athlete's point of view, abhi till the time you know when the date is coming out, it's a very anxious state, I would say.
Ha, abhi do alag alag emotions ho rahi hongi khiladiyon ke man mein. Ek to ye hai ki cancel hona chahiye tha, kyunki is waqt jo hum jhel rahe hain, jo globally ho raha hai, wo khelo se bahut bada hai. You know, everyone agrees, whether it is a sportsman or someone who even watches sport, wo manta hai ki this is much bigger than sports. So उस लिहाज से कुछ खिलाड़ियों के स्टेटमेंट की आई हैं, चाहे वो नेशनल हो या इंटरनेशनल, जिन्होंने कहा है कि नहीं, इस माहौल में तो कैंसिल होना जरूरी था. तो वो कहीं ना कहीं थोड़ी सी सेटिस्फेक्शन देगा कि रीजन इज वेरी लेजिटिमेट. जैसे आपने भी थोड़ी देर पहले कहा, कोई और रीजन नहीं था, कैंसिल हुआ, बहुत इमरजेंसी सिचुएशन है तो हुआ. लेकिन दूसरी बात, तो आप मेहनत के करते आदमी, हम सिर्फ वो 15 दिन देखते हैं ओलंपिक गेम्स का, लेकिन वो एथलीट 4 साल नहीं, उससे भी पहले से लगातार मेहनत कर रहा होता है, तो उसकी तो पूरी मेहनत मिट जाती है. और आपने देखा है कि कई इंडियन एथलीट्स तो पिछले एक साल से सिर्फ क्वालिफिकेशन में लगे हुए हैं, अलग अलग टूर्नामेंट में भाग ले रहे हैं, ताकि सिर्फ जैसे भी कहे उस तरह से वो तैयारी. और अगर आपने को बताना चाहूँ, लोग को देखते हैं मेहनत कर रहे हैं ना, लोग दौड़ लगा रहे हैं, वो सब सिर्फ वही नहीं, खिलाड़ियों को आप उनकी डाइट से लेकर, अगर उनको आइसक्रीम खाना पसंद है या कुछ और चीज खाना पसंद है, तो महीनों तक उन्होंने उस चीज को हाथ नहीं लगाया, बस इस चीज का वेट करने की वो जुलाई अगस्त में होगा, जैसे ही खत्म होगा उसके बाद
पार देंगे क्वालिटीज,
ताकि नॉर्मल लाइफ जीऊंगा, सुबह 5 बजे नहीं उठना पड़ेगा, अपनी मेहनत, वो सब चीजें थी, अब वो एक्सटेंड हो गया एक साल. लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं एक चीज तो जैसे हमने बताया, इमरजेंसी को लेकर थोड़े वो सेटिस्फाइड हो गए. दूसरी चीज ये कि अब होगा 2021 में, तो अगर आप एक पीक अचीव करने की कोशिश कर रहे थे जुलाई अगस्त में, आप नेक्स्ट पीक अगले 2 या 3 महीने में नहीं कर सकते थे, वही अगर नवंबर दिसंबर में होता नहीं कर पाते. लेकिन एक साल बाद है, तो अगेन यू कैन रीसेट द क्लॉक, अपनी बॉडी क्लॉक विद योर ट्रेनर्स, विद योर सबके साथ कर सकते हैं, ताकि यू अगेन रीच द पीक जब भी डेट्स अनाउंस हो, विच विल डेफिनेटली बी 8-9 महीने बाद ही, नो चांस उससे पहले होगा, 2021 में ही होगा. तो उस लिहाज से भी खिलाड़ियों को थोड़ा सा वो एक रिलीफ मिलेगी कि हाँ, हमारे पास इनफ टाइम होगा टू वापस रीसेट द क्लॉक, पीक वापस लेकर आए, पर अब हम आगे शायद शो में डिस्कस करेंगे कौन से वो खिलाड़ी हैं जिनकी उम्र साथ दे रही है, साथ नहीं दे रही है, वो हम स्पेसिफिक शायद आगे भी डिस्कस करेंगे। लेकिन फिलहाल थोड़ा सा कैच 22 टाइप है, किसी चीज को लेकर खुश भी होंगे, कई चीज को लेकर काफी निराश भी होंगे।
सर मैं मेरा तो एक ये मानना है कि अगर आपने डेट भी अगर दे दी मुझे अभी, तो डेट तब भी अगर आपने मुझे दे दी तो हमें ये नहीं पता है कि when can we really start going outdoors and start mingling with people the way we used to. And by mingling with people, I'm saying because एक जो एथलीट जो चाहे आप इंडिविजुअल स्पोर्ट के लिए ट्रेन कर लो, and Leslie can tell us this because he's worked on one, कि अकेले करने में नहीं हो पाता, यू हैव टू वर्क इन अ रेजिमेंटेड एनवायरमेंट एंड यू हैव टू वर्क अराउंड विद पीपल बिकॉज दे देन गेट द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ यू। एक वो कंपेटिटिव नेचर आता है ना जब आप अपनी ट्रेनिंग में कर रहे होते हो, तो जब तक आपको पता ही नहीं है कि कब तक, मतलब डेट शायद सपोज उसने आपको डेट दे दी कि 2021 में मई में हो रहा है, पर अगर आपको अगले 2-3 महीने तक आप बाहर निकल ही नहीं सकते हो, तो वो एथलीट बेचारा इतना एंग्शियस होगा कि मैं करूं तो क्या करूं, और अगर इन 2-3 महीने में मैंने अच्छी ट्रेनिंग नहीं करी तो हाउ मच एम आई गोइंग टू लूज एंड हाउ कैन आई रियली पिक इट अप इन द नेक्स्ट 4-5 मंथ्स। आई थिंक ऑल दीज थिंग्स विल बी गोइंग थ्रू एन एथलीट्स हेड राइट नाउ। लाइक लेस्ली, व्हेन यू आर ट्रेनिंग फॉर रेसलिंग, अब इन दिस सिनेरियो देन व्हाट यू डू मैन, अब अपने आप को कैसे करोगे, कितना खाओ कितना नहीं खाओ, मोटा हूं नहीं हूं, क्या कर रहा हूं मैं।
It's a little tricky, trickier to start with. I mean, specifically with the quarantines that has happened in our country. So many of our athletes are stuck at camps because they were already a month into self-quarantine in a way, because the sports administrators, they decided that it's getting a little out of hand, so we'll protect our athletes. So for instance, hockey team is camped in Bangalore and they have been completely isolated from the rest of the world, so to speak. So they are anxious to start with, forget training, they are anxious to start with about their families. Some of them have old parents, some of them have young kids. So they are all worried about that, but still they would, as far as now is concerned, for the next 21 days, a lot of uncertainty on the personal front for themselves also. And then this thing comes up, the Olympics is postponed. So that is on the professional front. So when you look at contact sport like wrestling or boxing, and these two are the sport where we are genuine medal contenders, so to speak. So yeah. Training is I mean, you have to be careful about training partners as well now, in that sense, key, because there's a lot of close contact, a lot of mingling involved and all that. And these are sport where you can't train on your own. See, conditioning, there's only so much of conditioning that you can do, but you have to simulate bouts, you have to do technical training, all this stuff. And this will never happen in such a circumstance, because we have, as far as COVID-19 is concerned, the scientific opinion is that it's almost 70% of the people in the world would be affected by this. So at some point, second wave, third wave, the people who didn't isolated themselves will get infected at some point. So training for next year also, the point is that when will these guys start? That's in doubt now, because till their vaccine comes out, no one is immune. It's as simple as that. So
just to add on that, firstly, एक तो चीज अर्जुन ये है कि अगर ऐसा होगा तो सेम स्पोर्ट का ग्लोबली होगा इम्पैक्ट, तो ऐसा नहीं है कि वन कंट्री इज एट अ डिसएडवांटेज द अदर इज नॉट, लेवल प्लेइंग फील्ड तो है, पहली चीज वो। दूसरी बात यह कि आई डोंट नो कि ये क्वारंटीन कितने लंबे समय, जैसे हम लोग बोल रहे हैं बहुत टाइम चलेगा, आई डाउट वैसा होगा। दे कैन ओनली बी टू सिनेरियोस, या तो द वर्ल्ड विल हैव टू एम्ब्रेस टू द फैक्ट कि ये वी हैव टू लिव विद कोरोना वायरस, यू नो, एंड देन ओपन अप थिंग्स, क्योंकि आप कितने टाइम तक इंटरनेशनल बॉडी रिसीव करोगे, कितने टाइम तक आप लोगों को क्वारंटीन करके रखोगे। जस्ट टू गिव एन एग्जाम्पल, जापान अभी रिसेंटली तक, अगर ओलंपिक्स की बात हो, दे वर नॉट रेडी टू कैंसिल इट, बाय, तो जापान ने बोला था हमने तो कंटेन कर लिया है इसको, ये सिर्फ क्योंकि ग्लोबली ऐसा हाल हुआ है, इतना फैल गया है, दैट दे हैड नो ऑप्शन बट टू कैंसिल इट। बट इफ यू वर टू लिसन टू स्टेटमेंट्स कमिंग आउट ऑफ जापान, दे सेड हाँ एक टाइम पे थोड़ा पीक किया, वी हैव नाउ कंट्रोल्ड इट, सो वी आर नॉट वरीड अबाउट ऑर्गेनाइजिंग इट, वी कैन, just that it became a global problem, then the participation of other countries was under a question mark, so which is why they have now taken a decision ki nahi ho. So agar us cheez ko aap dhyan mein rakho, I don't think ye jo quarantine wala jo scenario hai wo zyada lamba reh sakta hai, cannot do.
The question goes beyond quarantine in a way, because quarantine obviously it won't be long, because the idea of quarantine is to flatten that curve so that peak doesn't happen and we are not stressed. But the beyond quarantine, and so scientifically that's proven also across epidemics, across history, that once the peak is subdued, it dies down and it gets controlled, and then as humans we start living with these illnesses, like for instance smallpox or influenza, things like that. But the problem here is that, and there have been some athletes who have been affected by COVID already, professional athletes, and some of them have come out and explained key what it does to the athlete's body. It completely destroys it. So there was this Olympic silver medalist hockey player from the Netherlands. He came out and he was telling us that he can't even walk. His symptoms have subsided. It's 18 days now since he got the first symptoms of COVID. And he can't walk, he can't breathe properly because, see, you're talking about lung capacity being permanently damaged. You're talking about body taking time to recover. So that all these things will kill the athlete's momentum in a lasting way. So, so the nature of the disease is such that once the quarantine is done also, these one has to be very... one have to be protective athletes, one have to be selective about training, and specifically in contact sports. I mean, as an athlete, probably you can run and train and do gymming and all that in a very sensitized environment. But I mean, in athletics, for instance, but in team sport, in individual contact sport, it's going to be very difficult. And Nikhil is right that across the world, this problem would be faced. But the point is that... we as athletes, or generally any athlete, any professional athlete, would be looking to push that envelope. That pushing of the envelope won't happen. I would say that with this global pandemic, probably that what do you call that, pushing off that record or pushing off the envelope would be slowed down. The human excellence in sport would be pulled back a few years.
Yeah, which is actually the point I was trying to make is ki, I don't know, I might be a little left field here, that maybe you should have cancelled the Olympics. Point being that, sir, because आप चार साल एक तैयारी कर रहे हो, अब ये झटका आया, अब आपने ना, your optimal performance will not be there.
अरे आप मुझे, मैं, I'm just going back to this, as you're saying, long-term effects of, you know, coronavirus, we're finding out, long-term effects of chikungunya exist, of dengue exist. It takes two years to recover from something as bad as chikungunya. So now, because chikungunya exists in a certain countries in the world, should you then not have Olympic Games?
You can't compare chikungunya with COVID. Please don't make that mistake, though.
No, you're not getting my point because
it's a contagious disease we are talking about. Chikungunya...
Nikhil, right now you're also in a very precarious state where you don't know what's happening. You're still discovering new things every day.
Oh, exactly. But you have no control whether you're going to get chikungunya or coronavirus, whether it may be contagious or not. You can't. But do I have control that I can pick and choose the one disease that I will get? No, I don't. So if I'm an athlete and if I get bitten by a mosquito and I do get chikungunya or dengue, I'm gone for 2 years. It's going to have effect on my body for 2 years. So now ex-athlete has had that problem, should now we reconsider a global event? No, they will be.
No, reconsideration is never in question. You shouldn't be cancelling the...
I'm saying the thing is, until COVID becomes the new normal, right? Your chikungunya and all these people have become the normal. They become part of your normal. Right now, we're in a phase where COVID has not become your normal. You're still rediscovering kya kya ho raha hai, kya nahi ho raha hai. Aur wo rediscovering ko, from rediscover to become normal, aap sab maan lo, 6 mahine to lagne hi hai minimum. Ab us 6 mahine ke baad agar aap keh rahe ho, chalo theek hai, uske 5 mahine baad hum log Olympics kara dein, to jo athlete 4 mahine se apni taiyari kar raha hai aur suddenly jhatka pada hai 6 mahine ka, कि वो से उसको 10.5 अचीव करना था ओलंपिक्स में, अब वो कहेगा यार आई माइट नॉट इवन बी एबल टू डू 11, तो फिर कैसे करूं मैं?
वो दैट्स अ ग्लोबल फिनोमेना, राइट?
एथलीट को हुआ है ना, यू आर अज्यूमिंग उस एथलीट को हुआ है, अभी यू गोइंग इनटू द ओलंपिक गेम्स, सी दैट्स ऑल आई एम सेइंग इज एनीथिंग, वेदर इट्स एन इंजरी, वेदर इट्स अ डिजीज, इट्स ऑल पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. If Neeraj Chopra has got a shoulder injury, he may not be able to do his best right now.
That's the point. Ki cancelling of the Olympics is not an answer here, because Olympics, maybe next year if the Olympics is held, it might symbolize that spirit. It might unify the world it will convey a very great positive image to the world to look forward to. And cancelling also means a lot of entire economy, global economy is going to go into recession or close to that. And
Newsclick is still paying us,
Till now.
Till now.
So the thing is that Olympics might act as that rekindling flame to bring things back to normal or start to bring things to normal, because it's a celebration of human spirit and human achievement. So in that way, it would be very symbolic. Of course, 2021 is assuming that things would be under control by then, and I feel that it would be. Because that's how pandemics work, and of course science will try to catch up with it also. But COVID-19 is gonna be a normal. Our bodies will learn to live with it. So that's how gonna be. And Nikhil mentioned Chopra, so it might work in favor of Chopra, because he is rushed into competition, he's not fully fit, he qualified, he's good enough, and he's good enough to such an extent that he qualified without being 100%. But then this 1 year's gap might be the thing that he needs to push himself to that podium.
Yes, so, fair point. So then, Leslie, I'll ask you this. So then, say it works for a Neeraj Chopra, and it could be subjective from athlete to athlete who's rushing into, of course, an injury and getting into the Olympics. What about someone like a Mary Kom, who's what now, 30, late side of 30s?
Yeah.
So then you add another year to Mary Kom. How does that impact her? You think she's going to be managing to fight in the 2021 Olympics?
She will manage to fight. I think the qualifying stands. I think that's how it works, I think. But then all these logistics have to be decided. Whether Olympic, IOC will... Because the IOC has been clear on that also. One of the IOC members who came out about, and spoke to the media about postponing has been decided was Dick Pound, the Canadian senior IOC member.
That's a killer name, by the way. Huh?
Yeah, I know. It's great. So, Mr. Pound,
yeah.
I almost wanted to say his first name. But yeah, Pound mentioned that there are a lot of factors that need to be decided. And firstly would be the financial implications and all these things, how to manage the calendars, things like that. And then comes the qualifying process and how whether it should be reset and it should start from... Because it's a dilemma, because you are probably taking away chances of some other athletes because someone else might be peaking and be in a better position to perform. So it's a tricky call. I don't know. But I feel that the Olympics, IOC will stick to the qualifying that has already been conducted, so that it doesn't create additional headaches with the athletes. So then if that's the case, then Mary Kom has already qualified. So then... what will happen to her? I feel that she was not in a prime or in a peak now because of age factors and all. She's a bit slow. I've seen her fight in the qualifiers and all that. She's a bit slower. And the qualifiers that she went through was the Asian qualifiers. So she finished in bronze medal position at an Asian and Oceania level competition. Global competition is different. So next year means a slightly more waning Mary Kom, slightly more lesser Mary Kom. So it would definitely affect her chances.
And are there any qualification processes still that are to be done right now, which are on hold, courtesy?
Lot of processes. Athletics ka last dish races would have happened. Hockey is not decided yet, but hockey is a bit of this thing because it's ranking based also. The World League gets completed and then from there, the qualifiers were supposed to happen. And football, you would know better. What is the scenario now in football? I think it's qualifiers were done already. I think all the teams have been selected, but it's again an age group factor there.
Yeah.
So by the time a lot of players will miss out who qualified for their teams, who played their part to qualify, make their teams qualify, now they will miss out because...
Yeah, I think the larger implication, Nikhil, will be on team sport rather than individual sport. Ki matlab, aap May 2020 mein aap peak form pe the, but there's a possibility that in May 2021, you might not be the best player in your category or the best player in your position. तो शायद ये हो सकता है कि आपकी 14 की टीम बदल सकती है और 10 नए लड़के आ सकते हैं
बदल सकते हैं एंड फुटबॉल तो फोर्स्ड भी होगा बिकॉज़ इट्स एज ब्रैकेट भी है ना अंडर 23 सो दैट
तो जो 22 से 23 हो गया उसका गया फिर ओलंपिक चांस
एक्जेक्टली
True, but I mean, eventually, I think football, you're right, individuals in a team game will be affected, but team sport as such, I think, will be lesser affected because, you know, team form usually rehta hai agar aapke ek do player chale hai. Individual ka ye hai ki sab kuch jo aapka dharmadar hai, aap par hi aa jata hai. To wo medal jeetta hai, nahi jeetta, that will be, you know, something that you'll have to take a look at. I mean, just going back on Mary Kom, I mean, yes, her chances will be affected because of an additional year added. But unki aap life dekho, she's defied age. But having said that, her form as such, you know, didn't give you too much hope that she would land a medal anyway in these games, you know. So wo ek cheez hai. But luckily, baki jo Indian contingent hai, jinse aap medal ki hope kar rahe the, chahe wo Mirabai Chanu ho, chahe wo Neeraj Chopra ho, chahe wo sare shooters ho, they are a very young squad. So I think age factor, Indian, agar hum specific mein baat kare, I don't see it affecting that much. The hockey team also, I mean, they were unlucky not to have qualified via the Asian Games, you know, route. But, you know, however they have, they will still within a year also, I don't think they will, you know, unka jo chances hai, which I think right after many, many years in Olympic game will change that much as such, as far as the team sport is concerned. Team sport, but I think we can only, in terms of India, only look at hockey. There's no team sport as such that we can see. But jo individual hai, whether it is your wrestling, whether wrestling mein, whether it is Bajrang or whether Vinish, boxing mein agar aap Amit Pangal dekhenge, he's also young, one of your, you know, contenders. You take a look at all your shooters from, you know, Manu Bhakar to Saurabh Chaudhary, all young people there, Ahi Sarnobat. So, matlab overall, jitne bhi aap logo ka weightlifting mein, Mirabai Chanu, jitne bhi logo pe aap thoda bahut dekh rahe the ki medal ke chances are young hai. So, I don't think age will be a factor. It's just that, we again, going back to ki agar 8 mahine baad aap karte ho, to how they peak. And that, time enough for them to pick. But injury ke lihaz se, it's good for India again. Because not only Neeraj Chopra jo aa rahe hain ekdam jaldi se injury ke baad aaye, even Mirabai Chanu also coming back from a back injury, also she hasn't had that much time you know, to get back into peak. To usko bhi ek saal milega to improve on her performance. Maybe she's what, fourth best right now. Maybe for her to push in the top three could be a problem if it gets pushed to another year from now.
Wrestling, Leslie, just one thing in a wrestling perspective, since you, of course, played the sport at a good level. Once you've been put into quarantine, so what are the kind of things these guys could probably do to keep themselves fit? And B, say this quarantine continues for, say, a month, month and a half, how much of what you've gained have you lost being kept out in this quarantine now?
See, wrestling, if you have a close, I mean, even individually, you can train and maintain your fitness. There's no problem with that because there are a lot of mat drills, a lot of conditioning drills that you can do, there are dummy training. And if you have, if you are lucky enough to have two, three training partners, sparring partners in the same facility with you who are themselves, kept themselves clean, and then you can obviously train with them and keep on pushing. But the key to boxing also in a way, and wrestling specifically, I'll get to Pangal in a bit, but wrestling specifically, if you look at it, another key is actually to have competitions to keep improving, because then you, because the problem is that if you have a set of five sparring partners, for instance, after a point each of you will know, even each when you breathe moves, even when you breathe, you know that which technique is coming next. So that's close a sport. So then getting exposure so what our wrestlers used to do is that they used to go to Belarus, they used to go to Russia, they used to go to the USA Academy, I mean, in Colorado Springs, they used to go and train. So, it helps them get fresher perspective, fresher, I mean, you wrestle with others who would expose some of your weakness. You can also understand how these wrestlers compete. And that's as far as training is concerned, and also competition, because again, once the world of quarantine is over, how much of competition will be held to start with, because organizers will be cash strapped completely. So there are a lot of, for instance, wrestling, the Grand Prix events, not all Grand Prix events might be held. because it's simple economics that way. And the other factor is that which all countries will be willing to go, because Iran, for instance, is a great country to go and wrestle.
Yeah, train there perhaps
or compete, because Kapti Cup or different competition, private competition that they have, amazing level of competition. But will you send your elite athlete like Bajrang to Iran to compete? I doubt, because they will be taking a call on that in the coming months that way. So
society is telling us right now, मैं तो ये कह रहा हूँ कि why are we इतना बड़ा दर्जा क्यों दे रहे हम society को, going after this, given that it is China, Italy, Iran, and now Spain, of course, you think people would want to come into close contact with the Iranian athletes?
That's the point. It's not as simple as getting back into training or continuing our training, because training for an elite athlete also involves systematic competition exposure, because only then you can push. That's again where I mean, all our athletes, despite age factor, and I'll get to Pangal now, will suffer, because shooting, for instance, you can shoot millions of rounds in your shooting range at Karni Singh or wherever you are training, isolated completely. But at the competition environment, you can't simulate competition ever. When stakes are high, when you are shooting in a World Cup final, and shooting as five World Cups through the year, so that gives you that kind of shooting on the edge when the stakes are high, and that kind of experience our shooters need, because like Nikhil pointed out, our shooters are young and they're upcoming, so they had a very good momentum in going into the games, because they were winning a lot of World Cup events and all that. So I personally, if you ask me, I felt that they peaked a little too early. But they still had momentum. They still had confidence. Every young shooter we had confidence going into. And they had competition exposure too. But in the coming days, again, when you are shooting and training and keeping yourself sharp, but at the same time, when you don't have that pressure performance situation, then how will these young athletes keep themselves prepared for tough competition that they will face when the Olympics, if and when the Olympics happen? So that is shooting. Pangal's case, this is the story that I did 2 weeks back after the qualifiers. And I specifically looked at Pangal and specifically looked at Simranjeet Kaur, because 3-4 experts I spoke to, and they picked these two as clear medal favorites. Pangal being world-class as he is, and Simranjeet being possessing a lot of weapons that can push her onto the podium. That's what these guys believe. But our boxing history, if you look at all our athletes, barring Mary Kom, we have had a couple of years max of peak position, just because our boxers get read, get studied, get this thing, and also our boxers fail to improve beyond a certain point. Fail to push themselves, fail to add versatility into their overall weapons and things that they have. So, I think Pangal might miss his peak. I'm being brave here, I feel, but Pangal might miss his peak, because he has already started being studied and being deciphered, because that's evident from the qualifier tournament, where he again, you're talking about a world number one boxer, and you finished bronze at an Asian level competition. So
also I think what really went against Pangal was also moving up, that I think he's moved from 48 to 52, which is also really not worked in his favor up until now. He was the world's best boxer in that category in 48. And now moving to 58, because I think 48 they've removed from
the Olympics. Yeah, removed from the Olympic program.
So now in 52, which just makes it more tougher for him anyway. But I mean, he may still miss out on the medal, but I'm just looking at people you thought are your medal contenders, and he'd just be, one of the many that we're talking.
तो मैं तो ये कह रहा हूँ, चलो ठीक है, हमने यहाँ पे इंडिविजुअल एथलीट्स की बात कर ली, एंड द काइंड ऑफ इम्प्लिकेशंस दे फेस एज फार एज ट्रेनिंग इज कंसर्न्ड, व्हाट अबाउट द एथलीट्स हु आर ऑन द टॉप स्कीम, राइट, और द एथलीट्स हु आर ऑन दैट ओलंपिक स्कीम? अब वो स्कीम आप कब तक लागू रखोगे, क्योंकि वो आपका स्कीम तो होता है 4 years to 4 years, राइट? नाउ दैट स्कीम हैज बीन एक्सटेंडेड और ओलंपिक्स
लागू होगी,
और दैट देयर इज नो अदर ऑप्शन, नहीं, बट दैट्स द थिंग, इट्स ऑलरेडी योर कैश ट्रैप्ड इन अ सेंस, वही और थिंकिंग कितने कितने पैसे दे यहाँ पे इनको कि हम लोग चार साल के उसमें भी आप मतलब आप चुनते हो चुनिंदा खिलाड़ियों को चुनते हो जिनको आप स्कीम में डालोगे
आप कुछ 15,000 crore वो जो जो सेंट्रल विस्टा है वो
करोड़
वो तो हमारा देश नोन फॉर प्रायोरिटीज है उसमें बदलना तो है नहीं कुछ उसमें
थोड़ी देर वो कोई जरूरी थोड़ी ना है मतलब बहुत चीजें और हैं जहां से पैसे आ सकते हैं
नहीं तो मैं रियलिस्टिकली बोल रहा हूँ ना सर मैं तो कह रहा हूँ कि कोई नेता बोलेगा कि भाई यहाँ पे हमने तो 4 साल इतने पैसे लगाए हैं यहाँ पे टॉप स्कीम में अब यहाँ पे 1 साल और बढ़ गया है तो अब हमने अगर 20 से हाइपोथेटिकली सपोर्टिंग 20 एथलीट्स लेट्स कट डाउन द बजट
बट द थिंग इज दैट टॉप्स इज अ कंटीन्यूअस प्रोसेस इट्स नॉट इट वाज एनीवेज नॉट गोना एंड विद टोक्यो 2020 दे वुड रीअसेस एंड दे वुड ऐड पीपल दे वुड माइनस पीपल सो टॉप्स इज अ कंटीन्यूअस प्रोसेस नो बट आई एम
जस्ट सेइंग योर 2020 तक का 1 ईयर बढ़ गया I'm just saying that way.
Yeah.
Right? तो एक साल बढ़ गया उसका बजट पे कितना इम्पैक्ट पड़ेगा गिवन दैट द एंटायर इकॉनमी ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हैज टेकन अ बीटिंग
सो द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ इकॉनमी ऑन टॉप्स एंड द फंडिंग दैट इट वुड हैव आई एग्री दे वुड प्रोबब्ली बी मोर सेलेक्टिव नाउ
या
मे बी आई एम नॉट श्योर बिकॉज दे विल टेक अ कॉल द मिनिस्ट्री वुड टेक अ कॉल कि हमें इतना फंडिंग थोड़ा सा कट करना पड़ेगा देन सम ऑफ द एथलीट्स हु आर देयर who they feel may not have be a genuine this thing and all that it, or maybe generally a cutting of a percentage might happen across all the athletes all these things but otherwise TOPS as a scheme was anyways not going to end with 2020 and some of these athletes who are already there in the system would have been there in TOPS for the next 2-4 years because especially if you look at shooters and the shooters are young like Nikhil mentioned Pangal young Bajrang young so all these athletes would obviously be given the benefit of the doubt that they would be continuing till 2024 to Paris so that way tops I mean that way they won't be taking a call as such but if at all economic implications are there maybe a cutting of the funding maybe reduction of the funding or something might happen that's my call
also I think given the economy is taken a beating and right now I don't think agar aap ek ladder lagaoge sports would be way below in that ladder on how to fix things so going forward aapka sports budget bhi ghatega कहीं ना कहीं तो आपको मतलब कवर अप करना है ना तो प्रायोरिटी लिस्ट में स्पोर्ट्स तो बहुत नीचे रहेगा ना फिर तो स्पोर्ट्स बजट कटेगा तो फिर आपके एथलीट्स को जो जो मिल रहा है उसमें आपको प्रॉब्लम होगी फिर सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स कम इनटू प्ले ना
The biggest question now would be that would they cut the Khelo India budget because sports budget already was cut and everything was sourced into Khelo India
I think Nikhil थोड़ा फ्रीज हो गया है
Nikhil Central Vista के बारे में बात किया तो he got angry.
So for a moment I kept thinking why has Nikhil done such a lovely pose? Is he really enjoying our conversation so much?
Pandit.
अच्छा guys so थोड़ा ना वो बत्ती की issue आ गई थी तो थोड़े connections यहाँ पे कट गए थे but this is in time of corona so you need to understand all these things. So Leslie and I were debating while Nikhil was gone. I think Nikhil got disgusted with our conversation. तो इसे छोड़ो इन लोगों को यार क्या है इनके साथ टाइम वेस्ट कर रहा हूँ यहाँ पे मैं जनाब सबकी बातें हो गई हैं यहाँ पे फाइनल थॉट्स आई थिंक ओवरऑल ऑन दिस डिसीजन एंड व्हेन कैन वी एक्सपेक्ट द ओलंपिक्स टू टेक प्लेस आई थिंक देयर स्टिल 3 weeks टू दैट डिसीजन
आई एम गोइंग फर्स्ट ओके आई थिंक 2020 तो नो चांस इट हैज टू बी 2021 बिकॉज़ something that we've discussed pehle also you know how the broadcasters are so important or NBC jo sabse zyada important hai 50% jo paisa table par leke aata hai american broadcaster wo american sports season mein to nahi karayega ab american sports season bhi pata nahi kahan push ho jata hai with the NFL the NBA hame pata nahi so it'll all depend on that but 2021 mein hoga again they have to avoid the hottest months wo bhi ek japan se statement aayi hai they want to avoid the hottest months in japan to usko bhi maddenazar you know maybe march and all could be the time jab wo kare so I think that is the only time jab ho sakta hai as far as indian athletes are concerned अभी काफी उदास होंगे वो बट एज वी सेड अर्लियर कि मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर यंग उनके पास एज है जो पीक करना है उसके लिए भी उनके पास टाइम होगा तो दे विल ऑल कम अराउंड एंड प्लस इवेंचुअली आदमी अपने आप को तसल्ली इस बात को लेकर देता है कि भाई जो अभी हम हालात फेस कर रहे हैं दैट्स अनप्रेसिडेंटेड क्या 3 बार इससे पहले ओलंपिक कैंसिल हुई है और ये 4th time है वर्ल्ड वॉर के टाइम हुई और अब हुआ है इवन आई थिंक म्यूनिक गेम्स में जब टेररिस्ट अटैक हुआ था तब भी ओलंपिक गेम्स कैंसिल नहीं हुई You know, so आपको जस्ट बताता है कि कितनी बड़ी समस्या है इस वक्त तो उसके ध्यान में 2021 seems like a realistic target हमारे लिए बहुत उदास की बात है as sports journalist you know that's the time to work to you know be involved वो एक साल बाद हो जाएगा अच्छा the other thing इसमें ये भी ध्यान रखना होगा while organizing हम भूल रहे हैं कि 2021 was also the year जिसमें वर्ल्ड स्विमिंग चैंपियनशिप थी एंड एथलेटिक चैंपियनशिप थी, दोनों थी. Now, how do they adjust those dates also? Because that is quite similar to the Olympic Games, right? For the swimmers and for the athletes. So, वो चीज भी उनको अब देखना होगा to adjust that. Maybe जो मुझे अभी तक समझ में आ रहा है, those may go to 2022 and Olympic happens in 2021. So, everything might just get pushed like that. So, that seems the only solution as of now.
Leslie, bro, Nikhil was talking about peaking athletes. अपने Indian athletes peak कर पाएंगे अब 2021 में?
Before that, one more thing. There is also World University Games. So that also will clash with the calendar. Because I'm talking about multi-sport event as such. So otherwise, peaking-wise, see, we spoke about the athletes or the boxers or wrestlers or whoever who are likely to win medals for us. But when we look at realistically, Indian contingent at the Olympics, 90% of them go for becoming an Olympian. And so for them, peaking involves qualifying for the Olympic Games, and there were many athletes who were trying their best to qualify in this period that is happening. Why I'm bringing that into picture is that what qualifying brings to them, what the Olympian tag brings to them is a lot of cash windfall that they get from their respective departments or from their state governments or even for a promotion from in their department, all these things. So I remember Rio, someone missed out, a friend of mine who is an athlete who runs, who is a middle distance runner. And he was banking on qualifying for the Olympics so that he gets so much amount that the state government gives and it can be used to build a house so that he can take a lesser loan for that. So these are the realities of an Indian athlete beyond medals and beyond peaking and all that stuff. So 2000, some of them might miss that window to get that, become that Olympian and gets earned. And you're talking about athletes, you're not talking about cricketers as such, right? So you're talking about a normal Olympic discipline athlete getting a bulk amount of money is pretty rare. No one gets endorsement deals, no one gets things like that. So this, for many, this was their chance. So that is lost and they may not be in the perfect position to qualify for that games in the coming months. I mean, I'm talking about people who haven't qualified as such, and there are many. I mean, specifically athletics guys and
even in qualification, I don't know. Just to take some example, qualification may, I mean, let's say just the boxers who've qualified, will they? I mean, I think Leslie mentioned pehle, we don't know what the exact rule will be, but wouldn't it be unfair? कि आप जस्ट गोइंग बाय द एग्जांपल ऑफ मेरी कॉम एंड निकत जरीन, थोड़ी लड़ाई हो गई थी दोनों में कि मैं फॉर्म में हूँ, ये मेरी बीट हर इन द क्वालिफायर्स एंड क्वालिफाइड एंड सो देन शी हैज द राइट टू रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया. But maybe a year down the line, forms could be different. Maybe the other boxer may have
but a better... But then, sir, you agar aapne already qualify kar liya hai, then I think thappa lag gaya hai. Then irrespective of what your form might be in 2021, aap ja rahe ho.
I don't know.
It's unfair then. It's unfair from an athlete's point of view, jo qualify kar chuka hai phir.
No, this contingency is there for combat sport, na? So combat sport athlete is not qualifying. It's the slot that they get. It's a quota. So wrestling and all that. If from the world championship when someone qualifies, for instance, say for instance Jordan Burroughs of the US, he qualified at the world championships directly last year for the Olympics. But then US will conduct the Olympic trials just before the games and there's no guarantee that Burroughs would win the trials.
Oh, you're saying seriously?
Yeah, uh-huh. It's like that. Only in India, so then, it happens that the guy who wins the quota gets the right to go to the Olympics. But in combat sport, the reality is that anybody can get injured. Anybody's form will dip. So all these things are taken into account. That's why quota is given to combat sport by wrestling or boxing. Yeah. But India mein, ये होगा ना होगा पता नहीं, बिकॉज इंडिया में तो मोनोपोली चलता है ना. इफ यू आर एन ओलंपिक मेडलिस्ट एट सम पॉइंट यू आर मोनोपोलाइजिंग द स्पोर्ट सो दैट टिल यू हैंग योर बूट्स टिल यू फील दैट देश का आई मीन यू
हैव मैं क्या कह रहा
हूं आई फील बैड फॉर लिएंडर पेस हैविंग सेड दैट. सो
वो जैसे इंडिया में भी हो सकता था, नरसिंह यादव का जब केस हो गया था, इंडिया का रिप्लेसमेंट रेसलर दैट दे चोज नॉट टू बिकॉज़ उन्होंने लास्ट मोमेंट तक वेट किया, फिर वहां पे उसको
भेज दिया. परवीन राणा वाज द ऑप्शन, दे डिडंट, एंड देन लास्ट मिनट दे ट्राई टू चेंज. So they didn't allow. IOC didn't allow.
Correct. So, ho sakta hai, abhi we are talking about it. So, if let's say Mary's won the quota for India, and rightfully she should go. But kal ko, no one can stop another boxer, whether it is Nikhil or someone, to say, ki nahi, you know, I may be now in better shape than her. And will then the Boxing Association think of a, you know, another trial within their country? Wo pata nahi. I mean, these are things.
Yeah, that, but ideally, from an association's point of view, you need to send the best possible athlete for that slot.
Never,
right?
Never happens in it.
Correct. वही तो कह रहा
हूँ और वो बेस्ट पॉसिबल एथलीट आपको तभी मिलेगा बिफोर द ओलंपिक्स आपको एक चूज करना पड़ेगा कंपटीशन में तो बेसिकली अभी तक जो आपने कोटे वोटे अपने नाम किए हैं क्वालिफिकेशंस अपने नाम किए उसको आप रद्द समझ लो क्योंकि ऑल ऑफ दैट विल अगेन कम इनटू प्ले 6 7 मंथ्स डाउन द लाइन एंड यू विल हैव टू प्रूव योरसेल्फ अगेन
करता ना यहां पे बहुत बड़े प्लेयर्स भी होते हैं अगर यू नो रेसलर बहुत बड़ा है या बॉक्सर बहुत नामी गिरामी है तो फिर उसके लिए नहीं होगा
नहीं होता इंडिया में कभी नहीं हुआ है
सुशील के साथ कंट्रोवर्सी हुई थी जब वो यू नो जाना चाहता था और बाकियों को चांस नहीं मिल रहा था तो ऐसे कई बड़े नाम होते हैं मेरी कॉम के साथ भी हुआ था जिसने पहले रिफ्यूज किया था कि मैं ट्रायल दूंगी ही नहीं यू नो इवन दैट से तो इंडिया में थोड़ा मुश्किल है बाकी जगह तो होता है
बाकी जगह तो इट्स अ नॉर्म
हां करेक्ट सो वही है फॉर्म आई थिंक इज इंपॉर्टेंट आप देखें 7-8 महीने बाद जब जा रहे हो उससे पहले ट्रायल्स करो एंड सी हू इज बेटर फिर उसके हिसाब से आप डिसाइड करें
Likewise for team sport also, yeah. I think team sport as well. Ki aapki 22 ki team.
Same in shooting, Shooting mein bhi wahi hai.
Exactly. It's quota. It's quota.
Correct. I think ek shooter Rajput karke 2016 Rio se pehle kafi Sanjeev Rajput ko nahi.
Sanjeev Rajput. He used to be with the Navy at that point. Yeah.
Correct. Usko controversy hua tha. Who was in better form, but quota kisi aur ko diya gaya tha. If I remember correctly. So hota hai. Ye cheez bhi kafi.
So basically, Janab, nice way to end it. So 2021 Olympics ki, abhi tak jo 2020 Olympics ki aapke jo daavedar the, wo sab is all now, mere hisab se at least aap logon ke hisab se, abhi ke sab radd ho gaye. And again, the cycle will begin again, probably 2-3 months before the Olympics to check who your athletes will be that will represent your country at the Olympic Games. They'll call it Tokyo 2020, but it will take place in 2021. Thank you so much for joining us on this Newsclick Sports Special. Nikhil Naz, Leslie Xavier sir, ticket bach gayi. Newsclick bare keh rahe hain. Thank you so much. Paise bach gaye. Japan nahi jana pada. And we of course will be coming to you at least with 2-3 episodes every week. Something or the other, talk about sports and keep you guys entertained who are quarantined at home. Goodbye and thank you for watching. Thank you.